Virus and stimulus outlook drive risky assets higher, oil gains, gold clears $2,000 again analysis http://ntvforex.com news ID 921238 4/2023/38:56 p.m. U.S. stocks are mixed as pressure grows for Washington, D.C. to reach stimulus deal. NBSP after over 100 CEOs urged lawmakers to pass long-term relief to save small business, it comes as no surprise that both sides are noting that progress has been made. NBSP the hard deadline is Labor Day, but investors feel a bad non-farm payroll report this Friday could be what is needed to make some happen much sooner. NBSP on the virus front, encouraging signs are emerging as many hotspots are seeing slow improvements. NBSP new cases and hospitalizations are declining in most second wave states, but this will need to improve more strongly for optimism to grow schools to have a successful school opening in September. NBSP better than expected June factory sales pretty much confirmed what we already knew about the manufacturing sector, it is strengthening and should continue to see gradual improvements. NBSP TikTok China pushed back against President Trump's demand that TikTok be sold to U.S. buyers. NBSP China's media outlets called the USA a rogue country and called the forced sale a theft of a Chinese technology company. A NBSP initially it seemed Microsoft would have an easy acquisition, but reports surfaced that Apple expressed serious interest. An Apple spokesperson refuted the earlier reports of potential interest. NBSP oil crude prices turned positive on stimulus hopes and after another positive round of economic data showed manufacturing recovery continued in June despite some reopening reversals. NBSP oil prices continue to fluctuate as OPEC allows more production alongside optimism the economic recovery will continue to improve as the U.S. shows signs they are getting a handle of the coronavirus. NBSP WTI crude remains range-bound but right now it seems improving virus news will only help the demand outlook. NBSP oil could be ready to test the upper boundaries of its recently tight range. NBSP gold is catching fire again on stimulus bets, some dollar weakness, and as risky assets get a boost on improving economic data and improving virus outlook. NBSP gold has cleared the $2,000 level and it might not be done as treasury yields continue to slide. NBSP gold is now the favorite safe haven as treasury yields continue to slide. NBSP real yields are deeper in negative territory and the U.S. could be one bad labor report from seeing the 10-year treasury yield fall towards the March 9th record low of 0.318%. If you want to read real-time news, text messages to MT5 Expert Advisors page at https://m.me/mt5.expert.advisors.